comes new hard rock from Devour the Day. This is Good Man.
Rock on the range. Yeah! Someone will get the chance to fly to Pop Evil's hometown of Grand Rapids, Michigan.